My name is Patuchezo Ramudingana, and I'm staying in Pretoria West. Well, I didn't really have a problem as such. I just needed to hear from God what God is saying about, you know, future stuff and stuff like that. So the man of God, the apostle, he was briefing me about ministry, about family, about career and stuff like that. Yeah, it was such a great opportunity for me to be back and getting confirmations of what he had said before, and also building up on what he had said, and looking into the future. It was very beautiful, and I'm kind of looking forward to coming back again. I can't express or really tell you how I'm feeling, but it's overwhelming. It's just too much. It's like I can do this every day. Yeah, it's beautiful. Really, knowing more about what God needs you to do, just getting a direction of life. It's beautiful.
You feel it? Come closer to me. It will hit you. It will really come. The more you come closer to me, come. Yes.
I don't know. I just felt it was too much anointing. I can't explain that in words, and it was just too much. So I just realized all of a sudden I was on the floor, and when I woke up I couldn't really walk properly because I was shivering and all that. But yeah, it was all under the grace and the anointing of God. I would say whatever one is encountering in life, God has appointed and anointed men of God whom we have to see, and they are there for us, and we need to come and see them and sit with them and hear from them, and let them and sit under the anointing and let them pray for us, because that is what they are anointed to do. Yeah. Amen.